It's a little easier to crank than the original Hvid because of the lower compression. If I'm lucky, it'll start.
I can